Now, in this particular session, I shall introduce another two extra addressing modes, and they are auto increment and auto decrement addressing modes. So other than this implicit, immediate, direct, indirect, register, registered indirect, displacement and stack, these are the other two addressing modes, and I shall give the demonstration or illustration of these addressing modes using these particular diagrams. Okay. At first, we are concentrating on this auto increment addressing mode. Auto increment addressing mode. So you see, this is the instruction. This instruction is having the operation or the opcode, operation code, and it will be mentioning one of the auto increment register's name. Let us for the time being, the register name is R auto. This R auto, let us suppose it is pointing to the memory location 3300. So 3300 means this particular location it is pointing. Now this is the register where the value will be read and will be put here. This is the register where the value will be read and will be put here. So before execution, this is the instance. After execution, you see the value at this particular memory address 3300 will be read and will be kept in the register RI. And automatically, the register's content, auto increment register's content, will be increased to 3301 from 3300. So now it will be pointing to this particular location. This is known as auto increment register. That means there is no need to execute any kind of add or increment micro instruction to increase the address content in the R auto register. So that is the thing. So it is coming after execution. This is the instance. Before execution, this is the instance and illustration of auto increment addressing mode. There is a level of this diagram. In case of auto decrement mode, almost the concept and the philosophy will be same, but there is a very small difference here we are having. What is the difference? Difference here is that, let us suppose initially it is pointing to 3301. So 3301 it is pointing, and it is auto decrement register, also known as R auto. And this is the register where this input data will be coming. Initially it is having some initial value or garbage value 7D. Good. So this is the instance before execution. So after execution, what will happen? At first, this register's content will get decreased, and then the content will be read. So what is the initial register's content? It was 3301. So it was pointing to this location. So at first it will get decreased to 3300, and the corresponding content, let it be 1F, will be kept or will be read in the register RI. So here you see reading is taking at first. So 6B is going to this register and then it is getting increased. But here this auto register's content is getting decreased at first, and then this content will be read in the register RI. So other than this addressing modes, please include this auto increment and auto decrement addressing mode. So addressing mode is a very common topic in our questions categories. So questions will be coming on this addressing modes. Please include all of them in your answers. In the next videos, I shall give you a complete layout or a tabular representation where all these modes will be compared, and you'll be getting the respective algorithm, the respective sample, and so on. Please watch my next video. Thank you.